안녕하십니까.
안녕하세요.
오늘은 어제 저희가 캠핑을 퀘벡으로 캠핑을 갔다 왔는데 원래는 캠핑 가서 먹으려고 와이프가 불고기를 준비를 했었는데 비가 매일 왔습니다. 비가. 근데 다행히 하루 관광하는 그 투어 할 때만 비가 안 오고 투어 마지막에 비가 와서 막 완전히 다 젖고요. 그래서 음식을 할수 있는 상황이 못 돼갖고 그대로 가져와서 지금 오늘 먹게 됐습니다. 그리고 맥주가 이거는 그 퀘벡에 사시는 분들을 만났는데 그분들이 준 맥주입니다. 이거 저 이거 저
I think I had that one before. It tastes like, I
yellow.
think, yeah, that one I think tastes like grapefruit. So it's not my favorite.
깻잎은 이건 집에서 따온 거고요. 고추도 집에서 따온 거고, 상추하고 마늘만 사다가.
I couldn't find lettuce this year to grow. Like when we went and bought the peppers and everything, they didn't have.
상추는 올해 찾지 못해서 심지 못하고.
And the kale, the I sacrificed to the butterflies. These I'm pretty sure are really spicy.
Think so. Look like it. Maybe you better cut half.
Thank you.
깻잎은 올해 심지도 않았는데 작년에 심었던 게 너무 많이 잘 자라갖고 잘 먹고 있습니다. 그래서 맛있게 또 먹어보도록 하겠습니다.
I'll try one.
원래 캐나다에서 퀘벡을 갔었는데 원래는 오늘 돌아오는 거거든요. 근데 도저히 갈때 10시간 걸렸는데 어저께 오늘 올 생각을 했었는데 도저히 제때 못올것 같아서 그리고 너무 피곤할 것 같아가지고 어저께 출발을 했는데 12시 반에 출발을 했는데 밤에 12시 반 정도 여기 도착 12시간 만에 집에 도착을 했습니다. 국경을 넘는 게 너무 시간이 오래 걸려갖고요. 그리고 2시간 더 잡으면 오죠, 국경에서. 거의. 그리고, 준비하고 뭐, 아니, 정리하고 뭐 이러고 자다 보니까 2시 넘어서 잤네요, 어제 밤에.
Oh, found a piece too. Welcome.
퀘벡이 처음 가봤는데 너무 예쁘고 올드 퀘벡 너무 좋더라고요. 안 가보신 분들 혹시 기회 되시면 강추해드립니다. 강추. 저희가 야경까지 보고 좀 늦게까지 있었으면 좋았는데 비 때문에 와 완전히 영상에 못 담았는데 완전히 다 젖었습니다. 전부 다. 차 세우는 데까지 가는 데 그냥 홀딱 다 젖어버렸고. 나중에 한번 다시 한번 가야죠. 애들만 아니면 한 9시간에도 충분히 끊을 수 있을 것 같은데 게스만 넣고 중간에 먹을 거좀 사고 화장실 가고 애들하고 같이 가니까 10시간은 기본적으로 차안 막히면 10시간 걸리는 것 같습니다. 10시간 여유롭게. 영상 안 보신 분들 있으면 이 영상보다 먼저 영상 올릴 예정이니까 이거 보시고서 한번 꼭 퀘벡 영상을 봐보십시오.
Talking about looking for the door and everything.
독재비 촬영지도 막 쫓아다녔었거든요, 같이. 퀘벡 가족들은 우리가 왜 거기 쫓아다니는지도 찾아다니는지도 모르고. 재미있었습니다. 진짜 재미. 네.
네.
Spicy?
The pepper, it's mm-hmm. like, I know where I bit into it. Because that's where my tongue's on fire. Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh. 올드캐벡을 엄청 일찍 아침에 갔는데도 사람들이 엄청 많더라고요. 진짜 너무 좋습니다. 너무 예쁘고 동네가 10시간 운전해서 한번 가볼만 합니다. 진짜 okay. the garlic?
A little bit. Not a different
different spicy.
Uh-huh.
I don't know how much rain came. Outside of the chair, you can't campfire. Outside of the chair, you can't sit in the chair. I just came in the camp. Fortunately, when I went to the campfire, of course, the last rain came, but it was over. After that, the car was left on the way to the car. About 5 minutes left. 와, 엄청 쏟아졌습니다. 엄청. 그 다른 영상 보시면 제가 구름을 찍었는데요. 그 도깨비 언덕에서 그거 보고서 막 뛰었죠. 빨리 가야 되니까. 그래도 어쨌든 좋은 추억을 만들어서.
I wish I could get just like a small little piece of pepper. Did it? I'm not eating the seed.
No.
Be a mistake. Oh, that black.
Mm-hmm.
I told her that dinner was done. Your son didn't eat his meat.
To 캐비어에 먹을 게 엄청 많은데 레스토랑도 진짜 많고요. 운전을 해서 가서 맛있는 맥주 같은 것도 한번 못 마시고. 다음번에는 아니 깻잎을 안 넣으면 다음번에는 꼭 페리를 타고 가서 그 캠핑장에서 그 페리 탄 데까지 무려 셔틀버스가 있거든요.
While you're talking, I'm going to answer the Facebook, I think. Now?
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. What did she say?
I can read it because I don't remember word for word. It's just one little piece. I can handle like a piece, like a small piece. Yes. Thank you. She put all the mug looks incredible on your countertop. Hope the coffee tasted better in it too. Miss you already. What an amazing long weekend we had together. Thanks again for coming visiting Quebec City with us. She types really well in English,
mm-hmm.
for French being her, but I have to answer it.
Yeah.
And I thought.
You missed all of them. 어제 너무 오래도 운전하다가 운전했더니 얼떨떨하네. 피곤하고.
He said he ate half. It didn't look like half to me, so I split what he said he ate in half and told him he needed to eat that before dessert happened.
Wow. 깻잎이 진짜 크네, 진짜. Big.
I figured that's what you were saying. No, I made a mistake. I think I touched it with my nail. Okay, it's not too bad. I thought I was gonna die. Oh, that might be too big.
Really?
Yeah. Thank you.
Welcome.
Mirai, are you eating?
Yeah.
Okay. What are you looking for?
This one is 6%.
I don't even know if you can find those here.
Yours is 5%.
I don't even know if you can find those here.
I don't think so.
You do or you don't?
I don't think so.
I got lots of mushrooms this time.
누우면 바로 잠이 갈 수 있을 건데. 2시, 3시경에 잠이 들었나? 그러고서 8시. 5시간 잤나? 근데 잠은 5시간 자는 게 문제 아닌데, 12시간 운전했던 게 피로가 너무 회복이 안 되네요.
그래서 she doesn't want extra since she's goofing around.
And then Maru still has some, right?
A little bit, but he's not getting dessert unless he finishes it.
No, what I'm saying is Mibira can have that.
No, I already dumped it back in.
Oh, really?
After I told him, like, you need to eat this, I dumped the rest back into the pan to warm up again. I just got really tired, like, all of a sudden, like...
This will make
probably
more tired.
I have to remember to hang up the stuff in the washer.
Thursday's first day of school, eh?
You hear what they're saying? Speed farting. Are you all right? Sorry.
I don't think they are tired.
But
I don't think they are tired.
No, no. Who do you think he's gonna want when I say it's bedtime?
I'm gonna probably post it next day.
He'd be okay with that. And hit her arm and her leg. And she said, "Help, help, help, help." And I went up there. He comes up. First, it's with her sweatshirt, and he laid it on her leg. She's like, "I don't think that's how it works." He went back down into the freezer and got an ice pack. He's like, "Is this better?" I was like, "Aw, he does love you." Mira, you need to eat. Maria, you need to finish up too. You ate those pieces of meat? Good job. I want to eat this piece, but it's just way too big.
The red one?
That'll just be paint. The pepper?
No fan.
I know, but from the pepper, you're just hot. No, just... Oh, it's big. I get it now. It took me a little bit. I got there, though. Thumb as big as your hip.
Oh, of the nuts of a single pig.
He doesn't like them.
He doesn't like the nuts. He likes the chocolate. I don't know what to do with him. I have a little potato left, so I want to...
Oh, for sure.
Don't you dare leave me by myself.
No, I'm going to take care of him.
Don't you dare disappear on me.
Oh, 잘 먹었네요. 시청해주셔서 감사합니다.
감사합니다.